None of the priests who were in Penampang ever taught me the Kadazan language, with the exception of Father Smith, who was our rector, who kept repeating to me during our mealtime the Kadazan phrase, Oi Tob Benai Kaungavi.